buy two products at the same time. They don't want to buy a pad and they don't want to buy a smartphone. That the combination of the two are too costly. And also for the users who already have both products but are just not satisfied with the using experience. And on my right hand side, this is a 10.1 inch screen displaying on a pad. And on my left hand side, it is a 4.3 inch screen display for smartphone. And as the slogan goes, make the switch, it is also the switch between two displays. And you can see there are actually a case behind the back of the platform, which you can actually open and then put your phone inside the case. In this scenario, you can actually own only just one SIM card and sharing the network at the same time, which means you don't need to buy two SIM cards just for 3G networking. And also, while you are sharing the network, you are actually charging your phone instead of consuming your battery. And these are just one few of the user scenarios and benefits you can get from Padfone. And so here you can see a small mark of ASUS design at the back of Padfone. And you can also tell from the very sleek appearance and also the metallic colors of this design. ASUS design had won several prestige awards around the world. And they are not only expertise of the outlook, they are also expertise of new UI design, which you will find that is very similar and actually it well moves in certain different apps. And then you can see that from different colors and from the different version of the OS, it is actually quite a combinated ASUS thing of software design.